You slept with House. He's in a good mood.
Sex with me would explain that. But it doesn't explain why I'm not curled up in a ball weeping in shame. You were right. He is in a good mood. Where are you going?
Nowhere. I'm staying right here so we can properly discuss this.
He's on heroin.
Can you?
Number one, he's happy, which means he's high. Number two, when he moved his bad leg, he didn't use his hands to support it. Whatever he's taking, it's stronger than Vicodin.
What are we gonna do?
You think that I'm on heroin? This is your version of a tox screen. But so I am on heroin. I can't drink that without risking another bout of not breathing. Well,
House, wake up. We have to talk.
Stop pretending to be asleep. We're not leaving. House.
What's going on?
House. He's not breathing.
Can you get a pulse?
Barely.
Call the code.
Get an ambulance back from the nurse's station.
You stop breathing.
What the hell is going on?
I had my penis stop breathing. Do you know CPR?
Know about the methadone?
It's legal. I have a prescription.
Whatever doctor you conned into writing it clearly had no idea about your addiction issues, your lack of...
He knows I'm in pain. What I put in my body is my business.
You keep taking this. You could die.
Send someone for my stuff.
That's it? You're quitting? You're choosing methadone over this job?
I'm choosing a lack of pain over this job.
Your pain to be a good doctor.
I'm not interested in good.
You're afraid to be happy.
Why do you care if I'm happy?
This.
It's already done. This is the only me you get.